I was playing Classic WoW, and I decided to go ahead and go adventure into Duskwood. So I did, and then I found this sign and this little like abandoned mansion area it looked like. So I went and checked out Raven Hill, and Raven Hill had a statue and a corpse. So I check out the corpse. It's resurrectable. I realize I can't really resurrect it, so that sucks. Yeah. So as you can see, I'm looking through. I'm like, ah, can I resurrect him? I can't. I can't resurrect him at all. So that really sucks. So I go ahead and check out this inn, and honestly, it looks really spooky because, I mean, look at all these bones. I thought I was gonna get killed or something in here. I'm really cautious as I go down these stairs. I'm actually pretty scared. I don't wanna die because I just don't know where the graveyard is, and I don't wanna have to walk back. But yeah, you can just see, like, I'm just kind of investigating. There's bones all over the place. I'm just having a good old time, you know. Classic WoW. Enjoying it. Having a good time. So it looks pretty empty, which is good. I'm still pretty cautious because it's pretty spooky, but you know, it is what it is. Then he's back, but he's alive this time. So I try and start up some conversation. What? It was fun to do. Like, this is the type of plot you can't find anywhere else. So I don't understand what he means.
Hello.
I'm like, where the fuck's this inn? I'm stupid as shit though, because the inn is literally where I was.
Safe travels.
So that's on me. I'm dumb as shit. We go in here. Then he tells me, oh wait, you can't, I forget.
Not enough rage.
But the lore is just getting heated. Shows me a spell, and he's dead. Sadly, just like that. This plot just keeps having twists and turns that you can't even comprehend. It's just unbearable. Shit, I used all my ice. I'm just trying to make sure. No ghosts kill me while I wait for him. He's starting to talk to me in chat, and the drama is just getting started. And he's back.
ready yet. I can't attack that.
And just like that, after meeting a new friend and having a conversation, that's it. I'm off. He's off. We part ways. And that is the power of Classic WoW. And it's kind of amazing if you think about it. But, yeah. That was just a really fun gameplay that I captured, and I'm really happy I captured, because that was really, really just a fun little experience. So yeah, and thank you for watching. I know this video is a little bit different, but if you enjoy it, then thanks for watching, you know, appreciate it. I don't really plan on doing that many Classic WoW videos on this channel, but you never know.